We want to share some video now of a remarkable underwater discovery, a new species of fish living in the greatest depths of the Pacific Ocean. Researchers made the find while exploring the Earth's deepest location, the Mariana Trench. This snailfish, which has yet to be named, was discovered lurking around 8 kilometers underwater. It has wing-like fins and a tail similar to an eel. Scientists hope the new discovery will shed light on how creatures survive in extreme conditions.